Søren Arbe Kierkegaard was a Danish philosopher who lived and died in Copenhagen, Denmark. He was especially intrigued with the feeling of anxiety, or angst, as Kierkegaard coined it. For Kierkegaard, this existential angst is an innate part of the human experience. In one of Kierkegaard's more popular books, The Concept of Anxiety, he explains that if man were a beast or an angel, he would not be in anxiety. Since he is both beast and angel, he can be in anxiety, and the greater the anxiety, the greater the man. Anxiety is often an effect of the infinite choices that we have in our finite life. The finite is the limiting factor, and the infinite the expanding factor, wrote Kierkegaard in The Sickness Unto Death. In most decisions in life, there is no right or wrong choice. Since we will not experience the future that we have forsaken, we will never truly know whether or not it was the best choice for us. The only blunder that we can make is to not make a decision, as it is better to do something badly than to not do it at all. Imagine standing at the edge of a high cliff. Along with the feeling of accidentally falling, you will feel an irrational impulse to deliberately fling yourself over the edge. The emotion that you feel upon realizing that you actually have this option is angst. Kierkegaard described the state of mind as the dizziness of freedom. He saw it as the burden of making moral choices while still having the free will to choose otherwise. This freedom breeds anxiety. However, all is not lost. Let us say that you are faced with two choices. You can either choose a secure job, or you can choose to spend your time and savings to follow one of your dreams, which is to become a successful YouTuber. Kierkegaard would suggest that you take a leap of faith and pursue your dream. A Kierkegaardian leap of faith ties in with Albert Camus' notion of the absurd. I will put a link to that video in the description down below. Kierkegaard was a Christian who found that a leap of faith when it comes to religion could be the solution to existential anxiety. A leap of faith, he said, because religion is just as absurd as the absence of it. He also suggested that one should try to develop an optimistic outlook in the face of anxiety. Much like the Stoics of ancient Greece, Kierkegaard thought that it was best to live in the moment and practice mindfulness. In most cases, our anxiety is related to future events which have no grip on us in the present moment. I will also leave a link to my video on Stoicism in the description. As Stoic philosopher Seneca wrote, "Life is very short and anxious for those who forget the past, neglect the present, and fear the future." Thank you for clicking on this video. Please consider subscribing, as it will help me succeed with the leap of faith that I have taken by starting this channel.